So what kind of a communication platform is it about the church? About
there with a mask on it.
Really?